Science, medicine, and healthcare delivery have greatly evolved in the last decades. The ways we identify, understand, and treat diseases are much more sophisticated due to technological innovations.
The Texas Instruments Biomedical Engineering and Sciences Building is a $120 million investment to ensure that in collaboration and partnership with UT Dallas, that we empower our biomedical engineers and their teams with state-of-the-art facilities to find creative solutions to important problems.
The already robust partnership between UT Dallas and UT Southwestern will take another huge step forward with the opening of this shared facility. And through our partnership, students and faculty members will have more opportunities to improve lives through transformative technologies.
We have a lot of shared spaces there where we can come together to work on projects together and answer big biomedical questions. And we also have shared classroom spaces, biodesign space that we collaborate in, and also we are making our own clean room there where we can microfabricate devices to be able to measure cells isolated from humans.
Biomedical engineering has already helped our research enormously. The tools we use every day in our laboratory are things that were designed by engineers. I'm talking about things that sequence DNA or allow you to introduce genes into cells in a petri dish.
We're working together to set up a biomechanical testing suite so that anyone in the UT Southwestern, UTD, or really even the DFW community could have like a one-stop shop, if you will, where we can make connections to help them leverage our technologies.
The biomedical engineers sit at the center as a bridge between the basic scientists, the clinicians, where they can bring novel innovations in technology and engineering solutions to problems faced by both.
There is community here, there is collaboration, and there is support. Dr. Achilefu, our new department head and chief, he is so receptive to students. That helps us in the long run to make sure we are graduating on time. Here we have a 5.5 year to graduation time, and a lot of times our students graduate sooner.
It's really bringing me a lot of joy that we can now directly see the impact of our work in real life and see how that is really changing the world, and that is what I live for.
Two uniquely different cultures coming together to plan, program, and build a new edifice to find synergies and look at ways in which we can make a difference in the greater good. It does not get any better than that.